Hello and welcome to the Slingshot channel. Today I want to show you something that I call the Blunderbuss Slingshot. And like the original Blunderbuss, it's a muzzle loader and it has the advantage that it can shoot pretty much anything. It's outfitted with real strong rubber. I mean, these are four strands of Theora tube green and two strands of Theora tube black. Could probably even go higher. This has about 150 pounds, about 70 kilograms of a draw resistance. It has the simple trigger mechanism that I like so much, and the bullet is propelled simply by the string inside of this here. Here's a few things that I can shoot with it. First of all, a very simple wooden block weighing about 80 grams. Then for the occasional zombie on close range, I have this block with the attached steel spike. For the vampires, I have this wooden stake that's outfitted with a steel tip, specifically also to make it front heavy so it flies straight. I have this empty gas container, make sure it's not full, and this weighs about 120 grams. I have this plastic bottle filled with water, used to be Sprite Zero, my favorite soft drink, and it's almost unbreakable, but I think it hits really hard. Last not least, I have this glass bottle weighing about a little more over than 2 pounds, and actually you can use that if you need to mark a spot with paint or something. Of course, I'm talking legal fluids only. Okay, let me show you how to load it. Put it down, put the foot on it. Done. Now we put the wooden block in and fire away. Woo! Now the vampire steak. Okay, now the zombie ammo. This is really point blank ammunition. Okay, let's look at the damage. Huh. Looks pretty clean to me. So now we're shooting the gas container. That would have hurt. .32 meters per second. Okay, now it's time for the water bottle. Remember, I would never shoot anything that's illegal, such as flammable material or acid or something. So that's my Blunderbuss slingshot. It's actually a slingshot crossbow. It works really fine. I enjoy it immensely because it shoots anything. Well, as you notice, this was a tripod movie today, simply because both of my potential camera women are not here this weekend, so I get to enjoy a female-free weekend. Well, I hope that you liked it. Thanks and bye-bye.